We caught in a trap. I can't walk out because I love you too much, baby. Hey, Barry here with song number 20. Is that 27? Now, this song is an amazing song. It's by Elvis Presley. And what repertoire in this world cannot have an Elvis song? A great song that we all love and that's deeply ingrained in our minds and our lyrics of the heart. Now, this one is Suspicious Minds. And what do you need to play the song is three things. Number one, the chords. Number two, song structure. Number three, a little play along. So let's dive right in. Number one, the chords. We have that amazing G chord, that easy C chord to find and change between those chords. That'll make your life so much easier. Then we've got a D chord, which is pretty cool. D chord, D chord, and our E minor chord, our E minor 7, which for you is don't worry so much about the name, as long as you've got those fingers down, E minor, G, D, C. And then we've got one tricky one here, but if you squeeze all your fingers flat and the third finger up there, this might be tricky in the beginning. Now, if it's too tricky, just play all three of those strings, but that is ideal for a B minor, and then the same thing down there, a D7. So the same from a D minor to a B7, B minor, B7. Okay, those are the chords you would need. Number two, song structure. Excellent song for checking your ability to change between time signatures, because this is a 4-4. Well, we 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 1 and 2 and 3. And when the bridge comes, it jumps over to 6/8. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4. So those are the two things. And to strum this, the best way in our little song structures to strum this is to just go 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. And if you are more confident and you have a little bit of a closer to beginner medium kind of level, then you can go 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 1 and 3 and 4 and 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 1 and 2 and 3. And if you want to really step it up, you go, oh, 1, 2, 3, 4. We caught in a trap. 3 and 4 and 1 and 3 and 3 and 4 and 1 and 3 and 3 and 4 and 1 and 3 and 3 and 4 and 1. That's quite fast. Anyway, those are the little things for the bar lines. We have every chord in this. The song is for 2 bars, but when we get to that C change to the D, or that D to the D7 within the chorus, where we go on suspicious mind. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2. Okay, that is it for those two. And so let's dive right into verse number one. We start on that G, 1, 2, 3. 4 and G, 2, we caught in a trap. 2, 3, 4, the C. I can walk out. 2, 3, 4, the D. Because I love you too much, baby. 3, 1, 2, 3, 4, the G, 2, and why can't you see? What you doing to me? 2, 3, 4, D. When you don't believe a word I am saying. 1, 2, 3, 4. Then over to the chorus. So that last line just. When you don't believe a word I'm D. 2, 3, 4. C, 2, 3, 4. Well, we can. Okay, relax. We'll go now over to the chorus. Take time and just play through that first little bit. I've made it easy for you by leaving the words, the chord just above the word that it changes. Well, in the beginning, we've got 1 and 2. Then we start singing 1 and we. One and two, we chord on the end. One and two, we chord in the trash. One and two, I can, if that makes sense. Now to the chorus, and let's start the chorus right here. Let's go to the chorus. Chorus is also one, two, we can go on together. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. So here in the chorus, all those chords are just one bar long. So again, one, two, three, four. One. We can go on together. Suspicious. One, two, three, four. And we can build our dreams. One suspicious. One, two, three, four. So an old band of friends. And that goes over. Let's go through that chorus just once more. Or even better, no, you just pause the little video and you go through back over that little chorus. That's the verse and the chorus. Number three, we're going to now go over to our little bridge. And so our bridge is right there. And we're just going to close that. And we're going to move our bridge there for you to see. This is where the song becomes really interesting, because now we have a nice little change of time signature, right? And so what we have here is now instead we've got 1 2 3 4 5 6 1 2 3 4 5 6 so the change of the time signature of the bridge is completely different. So and we're beginning, so the chord is played 1 2 3 oh, 1 2 3 oh, let the love survive. 1 2 3 I'll dry the tears from my eye. E minor. 1 2 don't let a good thing die. 1 2 3 when honey, you know I'd never lie to you. That makes sense. Hopefully that didn't make too much noise. Let's go through this part again once. And so find your best E minor. We've made that easy for you. How are we going to do that? So you can see it. One, two, three. So we got one, two, three. Oh, let the love survive. One, two, three. I'll dry the one, two, three, four, five, six. One, two, three. Let's don't let a good thing die. One, two, three. When honey, you know I'd never. One, two, three, four, five, six. One and two and three and four, five and one, two, three, four. And that goes straight into 4-4 again. Okay, so pause the little video there. The trickiest part is that never ever lie to you. One and two and three and four and one and two and three and four and one and two and three and four and one and two and three and four. But that plays fast going over to our chorus. A good man at sea. Okay, have a go at this. If this makes sense and you have a lot of fun with this, let's roll over to the play along. And we're going to jam this together. I'm going to leave that nice and big there at the bottom. And then we're going to make that a little bit bigger. And all you're going to do is you're going to just jam and play along with me on this. We move that there. That looks, if it can work. Okay, great. Let's do that. Hey, there we go. And one, two, three, and one, and two, and three, and four, and one. We caught in the crowd. See, I can walk out. Two and three, now D. because I love you too much, baby. Oh, why can't you see what you're doing to me? We don't believe a word I'm saying. C and now a B minor. We can go on together. This vicious C to a D, E minor. And we can build our dream on suspicious D to D7. So if an old man of flow drops by and say hello, D, or would I see suspicion in your eyes? Here we go again, asking where I've been. Now the D coming up, and you can see the tear trills I'm crying. C, B minor chorus. Oh, we can go on together. The suspicious C to a D, E minor. And when we build our dream on suspicious mind. Oh, when our love survives. 2, 3, I'll dry the tears from my eye. 1, 2, 3, don't let the good things die. When honey, you know I'll never lie to you. Oh, we caught in a trap. I can't walk it out. Because I love you too much, baby. Yay! Well done. That is our little song for today. We caught in a trap. No Suspicious Minds by Elvis Presley. Now, if you enjoyed this little song, great. Download the song from below. You'll have the chord sheet, the whole song, which we can play along with. And also, please like and share and subscribe to this little channel so that you get more updates for these videos I post regularly, and so that you can get ready for the summer and the sun to shine, especially in the UK, and have fun with ukulele and with friends. Lastly, if you like and you enjoy what I create, the art I create here, please check. There's a link downstairs where I accept you buying me a beer. And from my heart to yours, thank you very much for listening, for learning the ukulele, and having a lot of fun with me. Take care. Great song number 27.